help a woman prepare a meal for her children without the threat of rape or even death. Darfur, now.